Umentri kampo ieng gejala Meghalaya wa Lakman Rimboi Ulong ba kede ke kamram jang sarkar banyada na kajing ke itu la kalong yo doyong ni ding haba kren ba kattu ka ni kelap thai kbor mentar singi ulong ba omla ban len ba kedan kajing ke itu hnai na kaleng sarkar kelap tha ik officer balong ki ba pe ngor banyada ya kini ki jingle bian ulai thu ba nen ka singiru la kem ya sangot ki briu bas ba dan kti hakakam ke itu nakaba ulapan paru ba sarkar kamla banbu pulit haman la ki jaka namar kinong le kambian kiwat ikilat ban yo khai lailan ulong shu shu ba kjingyo kem ya praplai tli ki drop ki doyong na west castles haga khat khnai tarik nta ubnai ru de kjing pentip ki paiba bad ban rap shu shu ba ka sarkar kala le ya ka kamram da ka bating e haba ka yo jingtep ba ka dan ka jingle bian.
It is the duty of the state to prevent all illegalities, as I said from the first day onwards. And regarding what you have said in the part, some part of Garo Hills, you have seen in that last yesterday that fourth person was arrested in the area of Rorengri Reserve Forest. So I cannot deny the fact that that there is nothing. Something is there. That's why it is our duty to prevent all those things. So I request each and everybody, the officer concerned from all the departments should be very awake to the scenario and to see that this illegality should be curbed as much as possible so that it will not bring a bad name to the state of Meghalaya. It is not operation. If there is any illegality, we will try to find the ways and measure how to stop all the illegalities. I have already mentioned that yesterday, fourth person was arrested. That means whatever report, there's some substance in that report. But we cannot always term that everything is illegal. For me, because you see, law does not, we can allege anything. But for me personally to say that this thing happened, it is. So what is the duty of us is that to see that if there is anything, ask the Home Minister, if I know, it is my duty to take action, which will take action. So that's why I request, you know, when those 83 coal truck was seized, who kept the information? It's the public that this is the thing. They've posted in social media this and that. So this is one of the issue which thing. You see, we cannot post every police in every corner of the state. You know, Meghalaya and Assam, Meghalaya and Bangladesh, there are so many border roads. So, you know, the smuggler, they will try to do, the illegal activists will try to do, to find ways and means. But it's a duty, wherever we get information, that we could hold. So this is the very important. We will deal with a firm hand. There is no ambiguity upon that. We will deal with firm hand wherever we know, wherever concrete information we've got, we will do it. Whatever decision, legal matter, that it have to be done. But for me, I have to see that whatever illegality is happening, to the best of my knowledge, if it is there, I'll try to curb it.